got you now to figure out the score. Now we skim down the front page, and you'll see my given name presenting yours. Just a little bit of faith is what I want, it's what I need in my institution.
And welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Carries that out from in front. Got the puck on the stick and moving it through the middle. Wants to move it. Poke checks that away at center ice. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Ends the rush. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a face-off. He's got the puck. Takes a hack at it. Good stick work. LaFleur's hands, you see the skill he's got there. I mean, just move that as though the defender wasn't even there. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Fix that up. Big time shot. Loves it. He's got that one frozen. Moves that out of the front. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Pass along the wing. Still has it in the offensive end. LaFleur. One more puck on that stick. Nice move. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Swivel him into the ice. Score! Want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Chance off the player. Mathias's chop at it.
He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck.
Pope checks it away. Tremendous shot off the tape.
That'd have a little help if you're the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up.
We talk about offensive pressure. That's about as good as it gets done, and they didn't get a thing.
Well, a little bit of help, maybe. I mean, he could use it.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Quick shot. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Play is going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call.
penalty to number 6.
Off that faceoff, tied up to D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. A breakaway chance. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. He gets that one right through the middle. Breaks that offensive flow up. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Nice play to control that puck down low. Skates it in. Scoring opportunity big time off the stick. Got a great scoring chance. Great battle in front of the net. Nice use of the stick. Needs to clear the zone. Got to get it up. Able to move that one out of the zone. To LaFleur. Pass up the wing. 2-on-2 the other way. Closing in on the final minute of play here in the period. Good defensive play to break it up. To LaFleur. He's got it on the stick. He's out in front of a breakaway. Got the puck down low. Tremendous first period as the horn sounds. After 1-0. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
In the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
And away we go. These two teams will try one more time. Second period action. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer. Gains control. Shot scores! And a power play goal! You get a feeling that goal may result in this team pulling away.
These guys came out ready to play. They've been a better team since the first period, and now they're being rewarded for it.
Needs to get rid of it.
1:24.
LaFleur breaks up the offense, center ice poke check. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Picks it up. LaFleur bats that one away. Good use of the stick. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. He picks up the loose puck. Dangerous territory. He'll clear it out in front of the net. In the zone, wide open, and he couldn't bury it. Trying to get control, hacks at it. Pass up the middle to Matthias. Matthias. Good work with a stick. Offensive chance, 3-on-1. To LaFleur. Into the end. LaFleur has given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Good pass up the wing to moving forward. Chance to clear. Pokes that away. Quick shot. Save made with a pad. The armor is up. We're going to get a delayed call coming up here. Ref skating over. Another whistle, another call. Let's get it. Loose puck. He's got it. Off to the side of the net. Not a very good angle.
27 seconds.
Good shot off the one-time effort. One-timer chance to score denied. Checks him with a poke check, helping his goaltender. Two on two the other way. There's that puck. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Takes that one up the wing. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Picks up that rubber along the line. Oh, does he dance around him? Shot. A blast off a one-timer, and he makes the save. Under pressure. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. If anybody can get anything done here, as we're running out of time in the second period. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. A stoppage here for offside. That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. And there's the whistle on the offside. And that's the end of the second period. 2-0 at the end of two. One-sided physical play about sums up what we've seen in this game so far.
Yeah, and when you allow yourself to get out hit, I think you're just hoping that you're going to win, because you check it out. I mean, one team is way ahead in the hits.
Off, third period underway. Shoots! That shot is going to be blocked as it hit him. I don't think he realized it till after the fact. Pope checks that one away. Into the neutral zone. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Carries that puck into the zone. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Picks it up. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Tremendous stick handling, offensive attack. Picked away with the pads. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. controls that one. That's how you keep it in the zone and prevent the clear. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Under pressure. Chopping away at that puck. Boy, he wants to pass this. Takes the shot. Good blocker save. Banging away at the puck. Glove save and a beauty. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We got a faceoff. Well, you hate to lose those opportunities offensively, but watch the work he did in Netville. Hoping someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. There's a big poke check. He'll move it himself. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up to LaFleur. Oh, dances. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. LaFleur's effort is another turnover. How many times? And this with his team trailing. Good play to get that puck away. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Tremendous save. That was marked for the back of the net. Boy, you got to love it. You get that one-on-one, the netminder and the offensive scorer. Goaltender wins this one. He got the job done.
Well, turnovers can often hurt, Gare, but this goaltender kept the pain to a minimum.
Good poke check. Good play to hold that in the zone. That one on the tape up the wing. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Trying to stick that loose puck. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Here's a 2-on-1. Good defensive play to poke that puck away here late in the third period. Knocks it away. Controls at the point. To LaFleur. Just about out of time here in the third. LaFleur. And the boys at NHL Tonight are taking a look at that one. I guarantee you. How about the deeks he put on? There goes the arm, a delayed whistle. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Defensive zone faceoff win right when they needed it. Attempts to clear. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Pokes it away. Gets that puck. Let's see if he can move it. Good poke check to free that puck up. Puck loose, picks it up, gets down low, off the pad. There's an offensive opportunity. Scoring chance missed, he's wide.
Whitewashed, that's what this game was all about. So one shutout picked up, a little bit of offense to work with. That always feels good. Goalies will tell you, it's just another win. Don't believe them.
Perry saves tonight. When he had to make the big ones, he did. And he got help in front of him too, Bill, and they get the shutout. Thanks, everybody. That's going to do it for this game. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. For all of our crew, we bid you a pleasant good evening.